Hey, Miss Kitty, so I'm late today.
No problem.
So did you get a chance to listen to those songs I sent you?
I did.
Okay, so do you have the lyrics to them?
I've written every lyric to every song.
Great, because I'm planning to do a call up today.
What song?
Calling Me.
I like that song.
Yeah?
I really like that song.
Great. Great. Mm-hmm. So let's just say a prayer and get into it.
Let's do it.
Okay. Heavenly Father, let the words of our mouth and the meditation of our heart be acceptable in your sight, O God, our strength and our Redeemer.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah. Give thanks and praise to the Most High God. His name is Jesus. Jehovah Jireh. He's omnipotent. Alpha and the Omega, it's Phantasm and Miss Kitty.
If you have the Lord in your life, it's joyful.
Yeah.
If you don't know all that, all is awful.
Come on.
Just remember to be grateful.
That's right.
When you call His name, blessings grow.
Yeah.
If you have the Lord in your life, it's joyful.
Come on.
If you don't know all that, all is awful.
Yeah.
Just remember to be grateful.
That's right.
When you call His name, blessings grow.
Yeah. Praising Him of the kings of kings, worship Him, and Him show of the blessings, stay close to Him, cause Him of your best friend, they man will stick to you to the end. So people nowadays, we say them ungrateful, now do not counsel when them grateful, I work with the serpent, so be careful, call on His name which is powerful.
If you have the money, your life is joyful.
Yeah.
If you don't know that, all is awful.
That's right.
Just remember to be grateful.
Come on.
Come on, stay in blessings grow.
Yeah.
If you have the Lord in your life, it's joyful.
Come on.
If you don't know all that, all is awful.
That's right.
Just remember to be grateful.
Yeah.
Come on, stay in blessings grow.
Praise Him, Him of the kings of kings, worship Him, and Him show the blessings, stay close to Him, cause Him of your best friend, the man will stick to you to the end. Some people nowadays, me say them ungrateful, now give no thanks when them grateful, I work with the serpent, so be careful, call on His name which is powerful.
If you have the Lord in your life, it's joyful.
Yeah.
If you don't know all that, all is awful.
Come on.
Just remember to be grateful.
That's right.
When you call on His name, blessings flow.
Yeah.
Blessings flow.
Yeah.
They flow.
Come on.
They flow.
That's right.
Blessings flow.
They flow.
Blessings flow.
Yeah.
They flow.
That's right.
They flow.
Yeah.
Remember, guys, open your Bible. Give Him what is due to Him. Call on His name. No matter what it is that you do or do not do, call on His name.